Don't say cheese. Aqualava, Larvitar, Togepi, Flaffy, and Pidgeotto. Redo it. I think I flinched. Hey, all you people, and welcome back to some more Pokemon Heart Gold. In this episode, we're gonna go to Olivine City. In Olivine City, you can do many stuff. Face Usine, see Suicune, get a Pokemon, a free Pokemon actually, and battle the gym leader. Oh, and get HM03, I think it is, Fly. Yeah, let's take on this person, Shellder, and a War Turtle. And another Shellder. Yeah, that's all for his Pokemon. Alright, let's keep on going so we could get to Olivine City pretty quickly. Alright. There's a route something. I just missed a sign. Wow. Anyways, I'm gonna put another repel. You know, I need some repels to get into Olivine City. Let's see. What else? Yeah, we're just gonna go head to Olivine City. Here's Olivine City, the most peaceful place ever. Olivine City. Oh, also you could get the super potion. Yes, many stuff to do in this little town. What? Olivine City? Nah, I'm talking about Signwood City. Yeah, my bad, you guys. Yeah. Alright. Well, this guy gives you a free shuckle. If you want a free shuckle, here it is. You could get a super potion right here to heal up Jasmine's Ampharos. Get the super potion from this guy right here. Super potion or secret potion. Secret potion, I think it is. Yeah, this guy gives you the secret potion. And you could head back to Olivine City if you want. But whatever. These girls don't do anything. It just holds. Yeah. Alright. Take a free picture right there, this camera right here. This guy. Nothing. Boring. And now let's go take on Usine. Alright. Hey, you took on Usine? Nah, he didn't. Alright. There's Suicune. And now let's take on Usine. Alright. Alright, so once you see Suicune running around and then leaving because he is so afraid of Usine or something, Usine comes out of nowhere and talks to you. He's like, oh, I must battle you for Suicune's respect or something. Yeah, he battles you, and this guy really annoys me so much. Alright, his first Pokemon is a Drowsy, which has like Hypnosis, Psychic, Dream Eater, and like something else, I forget, but yeah, Hypnosis is very annoying. I don't know why, but it hits like every time he uses it. You see Hypnosis right there. I didn't even get a chance to hurt it that much. Well, yeah, he uses Hypnosis and it really ticked me off right there. I wanted to yell so hard, but no. I just choose out Larvitar and whatnot, and yeah, Larvitar seems to pwn Drowsy, but no, it doesn't. It was close to pwning Drowsy, but no. But then I go for a bite, which I know is super effective to Drowsy. You know, it's a dark type, and Drowsy is a psychic type, so yeah. But Larvitar is not a dark type. What I'm saying is that Larvitar's bite move is the dark type. So I go for another bite. His Haunter isn't too hard. It's the same as any regular Haunter, like from Morty. Morty's Haunters were easy as fuck. Yeah, well, yeah. This Haunter should be easier. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Just watch out for Lick or Hypnosis. I'm pretty sure he has Hypnosis as well. or like, I don't know, Sleep Eater, no, Dream Eater or something. I know they have those attacks, alright? I know, I'm positive he has those attacks. And his last Pokemon is very, very, very annoying to me. It's an Electrode, and I chose out my Togepi, you know, give some experience points to my Togepi. I wanted to evolve to a Togetic, but no, it goes for a Thunder, and it hits Togepi. It's not even raining outside. I don't even know how Thunder gets to hit. You'll see, it becomes very annoying in this part right here, because it, like, hits with Thunder, like, 20 times. See? Thunder again, but there's no rain. If I use Thunder, it only hits like once or twice, alright, in like one battle. If I use a Thunder in my regular Pokemon game. And I choose Aqualava, seeing if it might do some damage, and it still hits with another Thunder. Oh my god, Thunder is gonna be very annoying. I go for a Flame Wheel, and Electrode almost, nah, he doesn't go down, he's like almost halfway there. We're halfway there, you know, that big time rush shit. Well, anyways, yeah, a Flame Wheel and almost goes down, and I become paralyzed, which makes my chances of attacking it even lower, or however you know. I go for a quick attack, and it doesn't kill Electrode or Electrode, and it's getting very annoying. Very, very annoying. Alright, I choose out Pidgeotto, and it still hits with another Thunder, and it kills Pidgeotto, because it's a half-flying type, so yeah, you know, kills Pidgeotto, which sucks ass right there. And I choose my Tentacruel, because, I don't know, I just hope that I killed it with Surf or something, but no, it goes for another Thunder. I mean, what the hell, it keeps using Thunder, I'm getting so pissed off right here. Alright, then I decide this is game over, you know. I go for my my Larvitar, because, you know, electric type Pokemon are not effective against ground type Pokemon, so yeah. He goes for Sonic Boom, which is regularly effective, and I'm paralyzed. And then he goes for another Sonic Boom, and I'm almost down to 1 HP, and I go for Rock Slide, and then it kills Electrode. Wow, this was a match. Well, yeah, that's it, you guys. That's it for this episode. So, yeah. This is Cyanworth City. Yeah, this is pretty much nothing here. Secret item? Nope. And nope. No secret item here, which sucks. But there are secret items of use, like Rock Smash. This lady doesn't give you shit, so just get out of here. It's a waste of your time, so don't never come in here. That house is a waste of time. I'm not sure why they even put it in there. Well, thanks for watching, you guys. Comment and rate, and I'll see you guys next time, alright? And subscribe. So yeah, see you guys next time. We're gonna take on Cyanworth City Gym, alright? See you guys then.